Rhea Ripley defending her title against Charlotte Flair.
Arguably the tallest task in the career of Rhea Ripley.
This is where Charlotte is at her most dangerous. Bright lights, big stage. Charlotte is frustrating the champion badly. You can see it on Ripley's face.
Oh, a rare mistake by the queen. Ripley looking to end it.
Riptide! Oh, veteran move by Charlotte Flair. You see it dawn on the face of Rhea Ripley right now, knowing how close she was.
Oh, no. Ripley might be injured here. The champion fighting desperately to retain her crown. On the outside, it's going to break the hold. Oh! Intentional disqualification by Rhea Ripley.
Ripley couldn't care less right now. It's about hurting Charlotte Flair. And this is just a fight.
Both of these women intent on destroying one another.
Disqualification? You're learning, bitch.
I really did, but you would have done to me.
Well, following the controversial conclusion to the Raw Women's Championship match last night at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view, it is WWE officials Adam Pearce and Sonya Deville have promised to address the controversy, and they will do so next.
We're here to discuss an incident that took place last night at the Hell in a Cell pay-per-view.
With that being said, we would like to ask the Raw Women's Champion, Rhea Ripley, to please come to the ring at this time.
Champion Rhea Ripley had a controversial way of doing so, but nonetheless, Ripley can say that she left Hell in a Cell still the Raw Women's Champion.
Make no mistake, it was by disqualification, hitting Charlotte Flair with part of our commentary table. She retains the title, but...
Sonya, I was told that you were gonna summon me.
Yeah, look, Rhea, Sonya and I have discussed this, and the bottom line is we agree. Last night at Hell in a Cell, what you did as champion was completely unacceptable.
What are you talking about?
Rhea, as everyone knows, a championship title can only change hands following a pinfall or submission victory in the ring.
And if somebody's counted out or disqualified, they lose the match, but they obviously don't lose the championship. Look, those rules, Rhea, were not meant to be abused, and last night you got yourself intentionally disqualified.
You mean the rules that only apply to me and not Charlotte? I've seen Charlotte break these rules over and over again for so long and continue to do so. So let's face it, I only did what Charlotte would have done if she was me.
That's great, but look, Charlotte is not the current Raw Women's Champion.
Now, speaking of the Queen, here comes Charlotte Flair.
Charlotte Flair, who on more than one occasion last night nearly dethroned the champion.
Not yet. Adam, you meant not yet. And Rhea, I'm not mad at you. Hell, I'm happy. Actually, you know what? I am proud of you. You know why? Because last night I was kicking your ass, and you proved to me for the first time that you're actually smarter than I thought. Actually, you're quite... Yes, you're quite clever. And it was the first time that you showed me that you're actually a strategic competitor. Like me. But I'm still going to destroy you.
Charlotte, if that's your way of asking for a rematch, then I will grant you one. It's going to be Rhea Ripley versus Charlotte at Money in the Bank.
Wow. That is huge. Bad Blood continues. Every time we've seen them in the same place at the same time, what have we gotten? We've gotten something exceptional out of both of these superstars. I don't expect anything different at Money in the Bank.
Exceptional, explosive every time these two women have collided. But, Jimmy, I'm going to go the other direction. I think we see a difference being who leaves Money in the Bank as Raw Women.